All right, Silver Creek looking like an absolute powerhouse so far this year, unbeaten heading into tonight's game against Clarksville, and it did not take the Dragons long to hit the scoreboard. LaShun Mays Jr. with an 18-yard run on the first drive of the game sets up Silver Creek inside the five. So next play, ball goes to Mays again, and he is in for the touchdown. Silver Creek wins this one 46-12.